Tim, there's some things I'd like to talk to you about this engine. And first off is the new fuel system. It has a high pressure common rail with hardened components, so you can use alternative fuel like kerosene. We've reduced weight by using components made out of non-metal, but still rough enough and tough enough that a 220-pound man can stand on it. Does not need an overflow bottle, so reduced weight and cost. And this new air filter from Walker has reduced noise significantly at cruise. As much as noise as the high pressure common rail reduced noise on the engine at idle, this is now at quiet at cruise. So it's a significant improvement on all the sociability aspects. No smoke, no noise, no smell. The performance has been improved a lot on the engine. So now a boat will accelerate faster and go faster in a much shorter period of time.
Tim, another thing I want to talk to you about on this new Cummins QSB 6.7 liter engine is the fact that we've optimized the fuel economy for this at cruise. Most engine companies talk about wide open throttle fuel economy, but boaters just don't operate in that range. We optimized our fuel economy at cruise because that's where people use them. Something else I'd like to tell you about the QSB 6.7 is this new Flextronic belt system. There's no tensioner involved. All you do is put the belt on, then tighten this bolt all the way up to the stop. It's automatically tensioned exactly where it needs to be. There's no guessing involved.